Hey, we have six packs left, and I'm not gonna do three at a time. I'm gonna rip all six open. We haven't found our relic or auto yet, so it's in one of these six packs. Looking forward to seeing it. Hopefully it's it, or I'm really unlucky. So, let's go for it. Looks like a Dodgers team car on the back. That's good. That could be a good sign. Found my auto. So Marcus Stroman on an 86. That looks neat. And extra bonus, it's numbered 24 of 25. So we got double lucky. See, that Dodger team card was the good luck charm. I'm gonna grab a plastic. Sweet. Number two. Got a Joey Bart rookie and a Dylan Carlson. Oh, cool. We have a 529 of 2021 gold of Marco Gonzalez. Keep this closer to me. Sam, I'm always excited to get a numbered card. It's okay if he's not a superstar. Castellani. Oh, cool. We got a card of a card. I'm not even gonna take them out. I like a Mike Trout card, and it's an 86. He's definitely a keeper. Jock Peterson, sorry to see him leave the Dodgers. I'm sure he'll be doing well where he goes. Oh, that's another good sign of Dodger on the end of a pack. Let's see. Got a Cody Bellinger. Not this time. And our last pack for this box. I do have another box, and I'm going to break that entire box all at once. I'll figure out what day I'm going to do that. I might do it tomorrow. Who's on the back? Not a Dodger. But there's something in here. We got a flip. Santiago. Christian Pache. Stars and Service insert. So not bad from our last six packs. Double excited for our signature and 25 numbered card. I think I'm gonna do a recap of what everything that was in the box. Probably a little quick video. I'm gonna assemble everything and see how many interesting cards we got. I don't even remember anymore. But we got a few numbered cards, so cool. Alrighty. Talk to you later, guys. Bye. All three of you that are watching.